of the net, begins to flutter as Whiteman lets it go. Watch the tip up into the corner.
We got credit for it. Why, that would be his third goal in as many games. He's got a howitzer from that right point.
He got it away quickly. He had a little bit of traffic. Cervenka positioned himself to the glove side of Bobrovsky.
And Cervenka's getting credit for the goal, but the Jackets come right back and tie it up. Matt Calvert. That's what you're looking for. A little resiliency after giving up the early goal on a redirect. The Jackets go right down the ice and tie it up. Matt Calvert's first of the year.
Now look, Vinny Prospo working hard down in front of his net, and then the quickness right there. Drag snap, utilize the defenseman as a screen, and let's see where it beats Irving. A nice quick shot, beating Irving over top of that glove, and watch how low the glove is, and that.
Three times, but they've given up 7 power play goals. Umberger sets the screen in front. Here. Broussard plays it off the wall, throws it. There's a hard hit on Umberger, and he got it down during the power play. Watch this. Weidman.
He pays the price. You just see the elbow, just a forceful shove into the boards. Vulnerable position. That's what.
Flip it back. Jack Johnson on for Broussard. Looks, one-timer. He shoots and scores. It's a power play goal. Jackets, Mark Letestu.
What a beautiful play. Good puck movement. They utilize Jack Johnson as a quarterback up top, but then finding the seam on the back. A beautiful pass right on the stick of Letestu, but look at the time. Broussard, he feeds the winner, and Letestu finds the back of the net to make it a 2-1 game. That's a power play goal for the Jackets.
And Mark Letestu now tied for the team lead as the Jackets celebrate. We talked from the outset here.
Second period.
All the scoring come early in that first period. Here, and there's a goal. Backlund.
On this power play, Calgary unable to put 2 passes together.
5 seconds left.
Oh, my.
And there is a bullet. Calvert. Up along the boards. Letestu forces the Flames out. Letestu, 2-on-1 with Prospo. Drops a pass. He shoots and scores. Vinny Prospo. And how about Mark Letestu again?
Well, he does it all. Where does it start? You go back to your own zone. And Mark Letestu does a nice job of hunting down the puck. He knocks Bo Meister down, then watch the play. Smart play, cut back to the middle of the ice. Basically sets a little bit of a screen, a drop pass to Prospo, and then Prospo with a good hard wrist shot right through the defenseman. You can see it right now as it goes through the defenseman high over the glove side of Irving.
Tied at 3. Boards, Dubinsky, Nikitin, Calvert. Here comes Foligno across the line. Flips a backhand, and Calvert. Bouncing puck. Umberger in pursuit. In front. Question, the most engaged we've seen R.J. Umberger all season long has been tonight. Here, across the line again, moving in. Cross ice, one-timer, a shot and a goal, and the Flames win it in OT. Tongay with the game winner.